Have you ever wondered why NASA, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, a name synonymous with exploration and discovery, stopped venturing into the depths of our oceans? After all, it's a well-known fact that we've only uncovered a meager 5% of the vast expanse that is our oceans. So, why did NASA, an organization dedicated to exploring the unknown, divert its attention from the mysteries that lie beneath our very feet? It all started in the early 1960s, during the height of the Cold War. NASA was born out of a sense of competition and urgency. The space race was on, and the United States was determined to be the first to land a man on the moon. The focus was on the skies, not the seas. However, this didn't mean that ocean exploration was completely off the table. In the late 70s, NASA launched the CSAT, the first satellite designed to monitor the Earth's oceans. CSAT was a game changer, providing valuable data about sea surface temperatures, wave heights, and wind speeds. Unfortunately, CSAT's mission was cut short after only 100 days due to a failure in its electrical system. Despite the setback with CSAT, NASA continued its oceanic endeavors. In the early 90s, the agency launched the Topex Poseidon satellite, a joint venture with the French Space Agency. This satellite revolutionized our understanding of ocean circulation and its impact on global climate. Yet, as the new millennium approached, NASA's focus began to shift. The agency was facing budget constraints and had to make tough decisions about where to allocate its resources. Exploring the vast cosmos offered more potential for groundbreaking discoveries than the already charted waters of our planet. Hence, by the early 2000s, NASA had largely ceased its ocean exploration efforts. This decision, however, doesn't mean that ocean exploration is over. On the contrary, it's more important now than ever before. Our oceans are a treasure trove of biodiversity, and they play a crucial role in regulating our planet's climate. Yet they remain largely unexplored and misunderstood. Organizations like the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration and private companies are stepping in to fill the void left by NASA. They are pushing the boundaries of technology and knowledge to uncover the secrets that our oceans hold. And you too can contribute to this vital mission. Encourage your local representatives to support ocean exploration initiatives. Stay informed about the latest discoveries and breakthroughs. Share the importance of ocean exploration with your peers. The future of our planet depends on our understanding of the oceans. It's time to dive in and explore the mysteries that lie beneath the waves.